Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, you are welcome. This is my first time to open this channel. I've not been using this channel before. This is my first time. Normally I have another YouTube channel. I just started the channel first. So as you can see, if you check this one now, just is matter of you just want to talk about something, and it's not something much like that. So this is what I'm going to tell you guys. Please do check my channel, the one I have before, Julia Kitchen. Check it out. If you love the video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can even share the video to friends and family. So today's video, this is the first time I'm doing this channel, guys. So I don't have anything to show up, but this channel is all about cooking. It is all about cooking, cleaning, and my lifestyle, everything about me, guys. So that is it, guys. This is what I'm going to be doing here. Normally I have a YouTube channel, and the YouTube channel, I mix this together. You know, when most you are not, you don't even know content. I don't even know they don't mix this together. It depends your name you put on the channel. If you're a cooking channel, if you are doing cooking channel, you have to let them know it's cooking channel. There's no need for you to be mixing this together, unless if you want to have another channel or you know what you are going to be doing on the channel. So guys, the reason is this: I was mixing the channel or the content, I don't know. So I decided to open another channel. That's okay, my lifestyle. When I'm going out, I'm doing anything at all. So I will let you guys to be seeing. So once you are seeing cooking channel, you know this is my cooking channel, this is my kitchen, so you will know that. So guys, today video is just that I just started this channel now. So how is all about cleaning and cooking anything at all. If not, use my lifestyle, guys. So don't forget to give me a thumbs up on my channel, this channel. Subscribe to my channel and do check Julian Kitchen and support me on the channel also. Luckily, I'm not monetized yet, but I'm still waiting to monetize. But is anyway, I still have, this is another channel. Besides, I'm a mother of two, I'm not an affair, and I've not been doing anything for now. And I'm just going to school, I'm doing first course now. So guys, as you can see, I've not been doing anything. I'm studying, going to school, because in Bushland you have to be doing something. You have to go to school before anything, because if you want to be successful in this portion, normally don't like lazy people. They need people that will be working hard, and I'm not depend on YouTube. This is my hobby, guys. Trust me, I love this. That's the reason I just put myself on this, guys. So this is what I have for you today. And our schedule tomorrow, my children, they are going to school. Normally I'm going to, from this channel now, I'm going to be doing morning routine, just that we are using worry. Anyway, I'll show you the room I'm using, but not today, guys. So not today, guys. So this is the, so my room, I'm going to show you, because we are still by using this house. And we live in time, and I'm looking for apartment more than 3 years now, and also good. I'm still waiting to whether something is going to show up this month, this year, and this hour. That's what I'm praying for this year. So guys, I'm going to be showing you a lot of things about me. Please guys, do subscribe to my YouTube channel and give me a thumbs up on my channel. So tomorrow schedule, my children, they are going to kindergarten tomorrow. They are going to kindergarten tomorrow around 7 o'clock. Before we is 6:30, but now the teacher changed it to 7 o'clock again. And the teacher told me last week that I'm going to, is going to, because my daughter, I say she need another attention, so it's going to, she has to go to another school. So that's why I'm waiting for her to, because I was thinking, guys, because even I have a few kids and they don't like to leave their cell, and especially the little one, and the little one should be crying, and I will say, I don't know what to do, because I've not been like this before, but they are going to be sensitive before, and it's not easy to just divide them, you know, guys, this one is going to go this one is not going that way. So I was thinking, even the woman said that, Julian, you have to call me. I couldn't call because I didn't know what to do. It's better, you should be taking care of me too, before I see my own apartment, before I see my own apartment. So I don't even know what to do, because how can you tell me that, okay, you have to, normally is normal that, okay, you have to do this, you have to do this, normal. But for me, I was thinking, you know, cannot just be, you can't put them separate, in group summer, and the little one just 1 year, so it's not easy for me. I was, you know, I was mad with this, that chemistry woman is telling me that I should do this, I should do that. Anyway, so our tomorrow schedule, so after they are going, I'm going to my home 7:47, and after then, we resume to my class. We enter class in 7:45, so 8:45. So that's what we have tomorrow, guys. So guys, I'm going to be updating you everything at all. Can you see that I've already told you about me, and we are looking for apartment. If I see my apartment, I want you guys to see more things about me. I've not hide anything to you guys. Please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and give me a thumbs up and comment on my section below if you have anything, ask me, guys. So if I still see at my own apartment, I'll still carry you guys along, still tell you guys to come and see me, because you are my friend now, and you know, there's no reason for me to be hiding. So guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you on the next